Oh. Majima Saga Chapter 3, Mad Dog of Shimano. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Super Bonus Round. We're back with more Yakuza Kiwami 2 with Jad Peanut, and we get to get this resolution now.
Oh.
Is this Preso Keisha? I'll move to your feet next, okay? There might be some discomfort, but just shout if it gets to be too much. Is there any pain, sir? No, then? If you say so, sir. No, not the other one.
He's trying so hard! Because she'll recognize him if he speaks.
How do your arms next then? Oh.
That's the watch!
Oh, sorry. Is my watch bothering you?
No.
It's a treasure of mine. I've had it for almost 20 years. I take good care of it.
It looks like ship and she has a new band on it.
When the strap wore out, I even got a new one for it. It's an old piece though, so new colors don't really match it. I really like the original design. It felt more sophisticated. To tell you the truth, I got it from someone who saved my life. Oh. Oh. Actually, there was a time when I was blind due to psychological reasons. Then, that was when I met him. First, as a stranger caught in a big mess. But he protected me with his life, never even telling me his name. At the lowest point in my life, he pulled me back from the darkness. Thanks to him, I even regained my vision. I got married, had a child. I'm always swamped, but life is great. No. Back then, I never would have imagined a future like this was possible for me. I'm really happy now. I'm just so glad I didn't lose hope, that I found the will to keep going. But when we parted ways, I never even got a chance to thank him for that. I regretted it ever since. In fact, that's what led me back to working at this massage parlor. Oh. This is actually where I first met him. And Sotenbori is a special town to me, full of memories of what time we had. So, I thought if I stuck around and just lived my life in these old haunts, maybe I'd meet him again one more time. Meet him and finally get a chance to say thank you. Oh, this is so sad. Oh dear, I'm so sorry if I put you through such a depressing story.
It's okay, I already lived it!
Sorry, I'm extra chatty today for some reason. You know, not even my husband knows that story, so it's all a little secret, okay? Huh? Oh. Oh, sir! Have one of our membership cards, please. We haven't met before, have we? Oh, Jigsup.
Did you get to figure it out? Oh, dude, turn around and let her say thank you. Oh, I think she knows. I think she knows.
Are you feeling better at least, sir?
You worked out some knots I've had for 18 years. Okay, he said something.
Thank you so much. Oh, that is so sad.
He doesn't want to get her involved and get her hurt.
I know. Oh, sir, how is your massage? Tatsuyama-san is really good, isn't she?
Yeah, I'm glad I came.
You got lucky, you know. This is actually Tatsuyama-san's last week. Oh?
Wait, she's quitting?
Yes, apparently her husband's job has taken them overseas. Losing our number one masseuse is really gonna hit our shop hard.
How many more days does she have in the country?
Huh? I think she said something about getting on a plane early next week. Well, thanks for coming in, sir.
Majima, you'll lose her forever if you don't say something.
Sir? This is Yumi, over at the Grand.
All right, we're looking for somebody. That's right. The entire point of the story, even though that was a nice little sidetrack. You sound kind of worked up. What's going on?
It's Kawamoa. He's here.
Say what?
I was at a VIP table with an exec from, well, who was from the Omi Alliance. But then Kawamoa charged in and shot the guy. We're in a lockdown situation right now, so get here quick.
Yeah, I'm heading there now. Just hang tight. Kawamura just shot an Omi exec? What's the damn kid thinking? I better haul to the Grand.
Oh boy. That took a turn.
Kawamura, you
fool! Man in black, aftermath. Phone ringing. Oh no, wait, that's just mail.
Oh, it's not ringing anymore.
Thanks for swinging by. Now, would you mind dying quickly? Mysterious assassins! Yeah, that was what his name was when he introduced himself. Oh! Not dead?
These jackasses don't seem to learn!
Did Majima ever kill anyone?
I'm sure he's they never, like, directly say that he has, but I wouldn't put it above him.
Yeah. Oh.
The only thing I know he says out of the things that weren't subtitled is what he says in Yakuza Kiwami. Like when the thing goes up, he goes, "Oh moro nah." It's pulled from his first cutscene where he's saying, "Soft as a marshmallow."
Mysterious assassin. Stabby stabby. Oh, it's probably the 18th by the time. So that's why I'm seeing a lot of Nintendo stuff on here.
The 18th?
I mean, in Japan, it's the 18th at least.
Yeah, so, what's the significance?
Super Nintendo World's now open to, the locals.
Oh shit, that opens today?
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be a real pain in the ass if you aren't dead soon, man. You got what we need, don't ya?
Oh, I got what you need, and it's going right in your chest.
Oh. This is getting comical. Yeah, because of COVID restrictions, they're only limited to locals.
Yeah, that's why you don't hear anything about YouTubers going.
What does that mean?
I just got to tell you what that meant. Jesus, were you listening?
This is it. Oh.
It's soft as a marshmallow.
Oh.
Kawamura!
Oh, feck. Boss!
The hell are you doing?
I'm sorry. But I didn't have a choice. If I didn't kill him, it would have been me.
What do you mean? You the one who shot Oimatsu?
Yes. But there's only one left. Just one more. And when it's done, I'll be free.
Kawamura, you son of a...
If I kill you, boss, I get out alive. I'm really sorry, boss. But die, please. You're a lousy shot, kid. Wayata Kawamura.
Wayata Kawamura.
Oh.
Kid, you done fucked up.
Oh, shit. You better use heat. Yeah. There you go.
Wow, it's a boss. It's my own punk.
Oh, shit. Oh, you are dangerously close to death there.
As if the red flashing lights didn't give it the fuck away. Stop moving so much and let me stab you!
Okay, almost got him.
Well, he's almost down.
Yeah! Kid, you done fucked up.
I already read that.
Aww. You were really something, boss. If only I'd met you earlier, my life might have been different.
Kawamura, why'd you pull a stunt like this?
Boss, I'm so sorry. Oh!
Yeah, of course it was that guy.
You did well, Kawamura. We'll consider your debt paid in full.
Dio! Ibuchi.
Yes. We are both sisters and fools with caution. An old one, but still true. Shoulder their debts, and they'll claim your hands. A little money, a little violence, Yakuza are truly silly and oh so simple.
So you're the guy pulling the strings, Ibuchi?
Yes, exactly.
So... what's your motive?
You know that's one of the most illogical and old-fashioned industries in the world. It's the Yakuza. A bunch of brainless cretins professing duty and ideals as they rule in whatever haphazard way they see fit. Really, their methods render the industry all too inefficient. Coming from a counseling background myself, I decided to do some proper management.
What the hell?
I plan to consolidate the Yakuza clan scattered across the country and provide some semblance of logic to our underground world. In other words, I'm going to update the Yakuza. I'll take this musty relic and completely redraw it.
And you killed Uematsu as part of this dream of yours?
Yes. The consolidation of the Yakuza. As my foothold, I decided the Toto clan would be simple enough to overthrow. I tricked Terada into pushing me through the ranks and got rid of those my way, including Yamachu and you. Naturally, I'll have to take care of Terada when the time comes.
He even pushed his glasses like
and that's how I seized the Toto clan, and then handed it to the Omi alliance.
The Omi?
Yes, if the Omi acquires the Toto clan, it would be the largest Yakuza organization in Japan.
My god, he's planning a merger!
National consolidation is elementary, and I would take on a steam post of reorganizing the underworld into its ideal structure. I would create a logical, more modern Yakuza world, one that isn't swayed by duty or ideals.
Who do you think you are, Bob Iger? What a crock.
I don't expect a man like you to understand the true value. But I'm already in talks with an executive at the Omi Alliance.
I thought that joke would land with you.
All that's left is to execute it. However, to ensure a smooth merger of the Omi and Tojo, I need an explosive catalyst. And by that, I mean war. There's no firmer trigger than the death of an Omi executive at Toto clan hands. Kawamura had nearly seen that through. But it's a shame that a punk like Kawamura could kill you when I could do it myself. Oh, here we go. Sorry, but your death is my kindling for your for the coming blade. You'll be the foundation that rights this rotten underworld. That's not so bad, is it? You'll probably end up dead in some ditch anyway, at least dying here.
God, Majima, you could just throw your knife in his face right
gives
now.
Gives it meaning.
Mine ain't the kind of life that guys like you attach prices to. Besides, my monopolies fucking suck. I don't give a shit about your little vision. I'm only here to knock that smug-ass grin off your smug-ass face.
Typical that you would try to change fate by force alone. An idiotic dinosaur of a Yakuza like you. You should be extinct, Majima. Oh.
Jotaro!
Here we go, fight. Oh no. Oh. Oh shit!
Kei Ibuchi, Tojo Clan Ibuchi Family Patriarch. That shot is so fucking good.
Here we go, now it's fight time. Oh shit, purple!
I hope I pissed him off. Well, I thought you liked purple.
I know, but that means he has a shit.
Which actually reminds me. Those of you listening, it's too late for this shit. But Smash Ultimate's having an event themed around spirits that are purple.
Oh, oh shit!
So if you're looking to complete that game and you're missing some that are purple, well, there you go.
Oh! Never bring a gun to a knife fight.
Well, you can, just make sure it's not a fight with Majima. Because then you just lost by picking a fight. Your first mistake was picking a fight with Majima in the first place.
Oh, almost got him.
Oh, shit. Well, this is like a short story, so.
Oh! I had red. Oh, halfway there. Halfway there.
Halfway? We're past the half point now.
I meant not that far. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I didn't realize there were some cabaret girls hiding here.
Yeah!
Well, you're safe now.
At least I'm not Bob Chapek!
I knew you were going to throw one in there. If you thought I'd let you get away without taking out one of mine, who's the real idiot here? Go eat your slop in the can and learn to see things my way.
Oh? Oh no. It's too late, Majima. The wheels are already spinning. War will consume the East and the West. The Jojo clan will fade. Things are about to get interesting. It'll be prime entertainment. So I'll go ahead and get the best seat in the house. Oh, fuck!
I don't give a fuck.
Jesus. Boy. Oh, it's not over yet.
Majima-san, I'm truly sorry about how things unfolded. It falls on me for failing to see Ibuchi's true intentions. I'd always known he had something of a devious side, but I focused so intently on the numbers, I lost sight of what cannot be quantified. Perhaps I've been going about it the wrong way. The chairman shouldn't admit he's wrong, even if it's true. And you are very wrong. You're the fifth chairman of the Tojo clan. If you say it's white, it's white. If you say it's black, it's black. If that's your pebbles, it's your pebbles. That's the Yakuza world we live in. No matter your methods, if you think you're right, you are. And that's how yes men are born. But right or wrong, I think your methods suck. They suck bedrock balls. Enough on that, though. It's the Omi we gotta worry about. The Omi? I was throwing down right in the Omi's backyard on this little escapade. Even if it was Ibuchi's plot, it don't change the fact that one of my boys killed an Omi exec. They're gonna take that sitting down? Right. I admit, the Omi is already demanding an explanation.
Are you gonna do him, Majima?
If we get into a war with the Omi now, we're cooked. So I've got an idea I want to propose.
Oh.
An idea.
What?
Majima-san.
Oh, shit.
What is that idea, I wonder?
Oh, shit. You gonna cut off a pinky?
Or just meet with Gota before... Oh, there he is. Man, he can't even sit still properly. Well, again, neither can I. Regarding the incident, we apologize profusely for the disruptions on the Omi Alliance. I don't remember if you voiced him or not.
Profuse apologies? More like spit in the wind. You're as lean as you've always been, Torada-han.
He may be a third rung, but one of our officers is dead thanks to your clan's little tiff. How are you to make this right? Answer wise now, or Kansai and Kanto may be going to war on a grand scale.
Let's relax. We didn't shut up this meeting to start a fight.
I think I was him. I think.
I apologize for my officer's lack of disgrace.
Not at all.
However, Sengoku and the others have a point. If we let this slide without reparation, it'll set a bad precedent down through the ranks. War is the last thing I want. But how do you plan to take responsibility?
Yeah, about that.
Ibuchi may have set the whole thing up, but in the end, it was one of my crew who did the deed. So the fault lies with me, his patriarch.
And how do you plan to take responsibility?
The Majima family? I'll disband it.
The Majima family's practically the reigning authority in the Tojo clan these days. You think you can disband a family just like that because you feel like it?
If I say we're done, then we're fucking done!
Oh, someone poking out.
The Majima family is gone. All of us are leaving the Tojo clan, including me.
Oh, shit.
We apologize profusely for what happened. With that, are you willing to settle accounts? I guess they did.
Just when the sparks of war were about to ignite, that Majima guy pulls the rug out.
If you want a war so badly, why didn't you pick a fight then and there? Picking a fight with a no bullshitting guy like that? Out of the question.
Signs, I'm sure we'll get our chance to take on the Tojo clan sooner or later, eh? I'll save the fun and games for when that day comes.
Would it be fair if one of you was behind Ibuchi in the first place? Those are fine words. So right back at ya.
That was the name of the Kirby spinoff, wasn't it?
Goro Majima. Hell of a guy.
No. Oh.
Loady, loady, loady. Is that more? Oh, here we go.
Oh boy. Yes, I can't wait. Gentlemen! Morning!
Good morning.
That was weak shit! People who can't give a proper greeting can't build a proper building! Now, once more! Ready? All together now!
Good morning!
Good morning! See, I knew you had it in ya! So why did you do it right the first time?
Boss?
Huh? What?
Are we going to be running a business called Majima Construction? But then a huge complex like Kamurocho Hills? That's impossible for amateurs like us.
You jackass!
Oh!
Amateurs, huh?
Oof.
Stop crying like a bunch of babies!
Oh, that duck face.
Are we gonna get any hills built with an attitude like that?
No. That's exactly what I'm trying to say, actually.
For a job like this, you look it up on the internet and start building!
Seriously?
Ready, boys? Today is the first day of our new lives! Not as a Yakuza, but as blue-collar civilians who work day in and day out! Any complainers? Get no paycheck! Actually, I'll kill you first!
Yeah. Stretch up, aren't we? That you are.
I love this man with every fiber of my heart.
It's a plane. I think I know who's on that plane. Yeah, called it. Right. Passport. Ah. Oh. Wagel. Oh. This came addressed to you, Makoto-san. There's no sender, though. Think it's one of your regulars? This... I used to wear this! How, though? It's an old piece, though, so new colors don't really match it. I really like the original design. It felt more sophisticated. When the strap wore out, I even got a new one for it. I've had it almost 20 years. I take good care of it.
You bought our new band. As a goodbye.
Oh no, I'm tearing up too. Oh god.
What's wrong, Makoto? Couldn't sleep?
No, I'm fine. This will be a fresh start for us.
Do you have any regrets?
Nope. Not anymore.
A happy ending in Yakuza for once. The Majima factor. Well, I guess we finished the Majima saga.
Oh, That was real. Oh God! Oh, I'm so depressed right now. So sad.
Depressed? That was a happy ending. Like, yeah, that was happy. What are you talking about?
I know, but I'm eyes are tearing up.
I doubt you're listening, but Tara, Lashik, if you're listening, thank you for telling me to start with zero first, because Kiwami 2 has the payoffs. God. I fucking understand what you meant now. My God. I get it. You were right. And thank you again so much. Okay. Okay. That's enough Majima for now.
Kiryu.
We have other problems to solve. Oh, okay. I'm not crying, but I did. A tear did roll down my eye. That was sweet.
Oh.
They have Haruka. They're going to pay. But when are they going to pay?
Next time into a bonus round?
God willing. So thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.